So one of the fighters that's fighting in the Crawford Postol card is Alex Gvozdik. What do you think, Alex Gvozdik? They say he's one of the best light heavyweights in the world.
Sergey Kovalev said that if there is one fighter who can beat me, that would be Alex Gvozdik.
Wow.
Alexander the Nail Gvozdik. Check him out.
Silver medalist in the 2012, bronze medalist.
Trains with
Lomachenko, I think.
Very talented.
Trained by Robert Garcia and Marco Contreras.
Yes, he's a very, very talented fighter. He's fighting on Robert Postol card. I'm excited to see that. Over the weekend.
You went to Lancaster, California. How was it? First time?
Lancaster. Thank you guys who came to support out there. I appreciate people who came.
How were the fights? Who fought and how much did they win? Like
three fighters from Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. Ekis Kavalaskus.
How did he win?
Mad Max, Maxim Tadashev, and Brian
Gallegos.
Gallegos.
They all won by knockout, first round, right?
No, not first, but like third, fourth round.
A good knockout.
All of them, good knockouts. You gotta watch those guys. They're pretty much...
By the way, when you interviewed Marco Contreras about Kovalev's hand wrap, what did Marco Contreras tell you?
He said that his team wouldn't risk it. His team wouldn't risk it because they're not on that level. You know what I saw today on Instagram? Gab
what?
Rosado. Hi, Gab, if you watch us.
What did he say?
I saw the interview he gave to some, I don't know who. And he said Gennady Golovkin uses special brand gloves.
That's old. That's a very old interview. That's from a few years ago. Yeah.
It's like, Gab doesn't talk like that.
Who? No, he did say, because when they fought, he said that back then when they fought, he said,
feel really knuckles.
Yeah, because he said that all the weight was on the wrist and the thumb, but and the knuckles he could feel, but if the commission okayed the gloves must have been good, so.
I don't know, I was like, what?
And Gennady had fought since then like 4, 5, 6 fights, so that's an old interview.
That's old, yeah.
But you just saw that today?
I just saw it today, someone posted it, some boxing.
You always work and people follow you. Tell everybody.
It's open everywhere, guys. Support if you have your products and you want to model them, DM me or smokeinla@yahoo.com. Let's work.
If they have shirts, shoes, anything box, anything sports related.
Any gear. I have a couple people mailing me stuff already. So
send you'll send them rates and everything. And
everything. Yeah,
so at smokeinla@yahoo.com or direct message you and. Instagram.
Anywhere, on social media, I'm always there.
What kind of companies have you been working for? Like t-shirt companies, shoe companies? You've been getting a lot of work lately doing this.
We'll do another round, all right?
I can't even.
Try to
a lot.
Better this
I did
round.
Something you guys saw. It.
But it's all legit.
News.
Make sure
legit.
No naked stuff.
That's not count. All
right? No.
It's all like photo shoots legit.
Legit.
All right, there you have it. Smoke Queen LA, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. This is back recording.
Go.
No.